Okay, ice is for ice cream. What you need is color pencil, Eva form with different colors, glue, and scissors. First, you need to color the cone with brown color. After you color, you need to cut the Eva form into small pieces.
Chloe and Vicky, please go home. Chloe and Vicky, please go home.
So you can cut the different color Eva form. Your triangle shape, and then you apply glue on it. You paste the Eva form on the ice cream cone. Okay, now you have a nice ice cream.